Warning news. A recent U.S. study revealed that the more than 1,000 ducks discovered perished at wastewater treatment plants in Colorado, USA, likely died from exposure to polyethylene glycol, a chemical found in many household products that causes feathers to lose their water repellency.